Next number, Children, Go Where I Send Thee, is a spiritual arrangement by Emily Crocker. It was a popular Sunday school song many years ago, so only really old people will remember it. So most of you here will hear it for the very first time tonight. Our conductor is certain the musical, the opening musical notes represent a camel or a camel caravan plodding through the desert. He claims to have had a vision of this plodding caravan in his sleep. I think it was after, you know, an all-you-can-eat buffet. Our choir members today remain skeptical. Summing up the song, God's children are sent out into the world to tell the good news of Jesus Christ, born in Bethlehem.